Hi there, I'm the Imonex guy. As a laundromat owner, you've got a bit of a love-hate relationship with these, huh? You love them because they're the lifeblood of our industry. But you hate them because you're constantly emptying out your money boxes and the little guys are taking over your life. Maybe you thought about ditching quarters and going cashless. But the cost of putting networked card readers on all your machines would be astronomical. Come on, it doesn't take a rocket scientist to know who really wins with that solution. Cash is still king in this business. It's what customers like Sylvia here are used to. And in fact, 90% of all machines still take coins. At Imonex, we get it. Fortunately, there's a simpler, more affordable way to take back your freedom and transform your business. Just implement a system that replaces four of these with one of these, and you'll be golden. Well, pun intended, I guess. Here's how. Dispense coins and tokens at your bill changers. If your machines are all dollar priced, set hoppers to dispense only dollar coins or tokens. For quarter pricing, dispense a higher and lower value mix. You can choose coins only, a coin token mix, or tokens only. Remember, tokens are great for promotions, refunds, attendant use, and of course, warding off all those quarter bandits. And to cover all your bases, add a one-stop credit card to token dispenser, so you can accept cards too, without paying out the wazoo to install readers on every machine. Customers pay at washers and dryers fitted with Imonex acceptors. We custom manufacture your coin drops so you can choose to accept up to two coins and two equal valued tokens, all via a single inlet. You see, with Imonex, Sylvia never gets confused because there's just one slot to use. And like always, the machine price counts down right before her eyes. When you switch to higher value coins or tokens, money box capacity increases and collection frequency decreases, which translates into a lot more free time for you to do what you love. Finally, an electric sorting machine quickly separates coins and tokens, ready for recirculation back into the dispensers. So, there you have it. Dispense, pay, collect, and sort. It's that easy, as long as you're using the Imonex dual value coin acceptor, of course. Contact us or your distributor today for more information.